podcast is scheduled for one fall. Making his way to the ring from Cardiff, Wales, weighing in at 147 pounds, Mark Andrews.
Hard not to get excited when you're about to see a match from Mark Andrews.
I swear, this guy lives in a bubble of low gravity.
I think officials need to check his boots for jet thrusters. There is certainly much more to him than meets the eye.
I don't think I remember the last time he looked this motivated, guys.
That's a scary thought, Cole. Even before tonight, I don't think I've seen too many superstars more motivated than him.
For a state that calls itself the Garden State, why does the turnpike smell like a sewage plant? That's a question I asked for many years myself. Hopefully I don't have to anymore. I got out of this cesspool. That is a great reversal. What incredible technical prowess from Cesaro. Look at this. Gets out of dodge there.
Crucifix head scissors. What a hurricanrana.
Reversal. Cesaro showing his prowess.
The big is coming.
Boom!
He's taking some good hits.
It's nothing he hasn't.
Uh-oh. Got the crossface applied. He's just about there.
Nicely done.
As he gets out of the submission.
Color me surprised, Michael. I did not see that one coming.
He weaves out of the way.
Cesaro showing his prowess.
And he wants nothing to do with any of that. Back in the ring again. And the referee starts his 10 count.
Hooked up. And pitching up Gooch Farmer. Absolutely planted. That's how you wear down your opponent.
being put into knots.
This might be it. He breaks out.
He's not done just yet, Michael.
Oh, flipping the script on him there.
What do you look at this?
It looks like they both did their homework heading into this one.
Oh, man, what a leg drop.